Now we will start learning about pipe feature in Angular. Let us look into an example. Try to read this number. It is difficult to quickly grasp and read this number since it has more number of digits. If the same number is displayed with appropriate formatting, it becomes easier to read. This number is displayed as it is using interpolation. The same number is displayed here with the application of pipe feature. Pipe feature in Angular helps to transform data from one format to another. Let us walk through the code to understand how this is implemented. In the component class, we have amount property assigned with 8-digit number having 3 decimal places. In the HTML template, the amount property is included as interpolation, which is what is displayed in the page as the first number. In the next interpolation, the amount property is followed by pipe character and number. Pipe character is Angular-specific syntax to apply a pipe. Number is the name of the pipe that transforms amount into a formatted number, which is what is displayed over here. This example is implemented in a new component named pipe component. The component is included as a root in app-routing.module.ts and as navigation link in app.component.html. You can try this in a new component or any other component as per your preference. Pause the video here. In component class, include any number like this. In HTML template, include the number pipe. Check if the data transformation works, then proceed ahead. In the next video, I will explain how pipe works.